This is Milin from Lopo. Lopo have been in sublimation area for over 9 years, and we are always committed to develop and research new material for sublimation. As we know, sublimation market is expanding. Customer needs more and more new products to lead the market. So we developed this new material, HPP board. It is very durable and strong. It can be cut into different sizes for many kinds of products. We have got photo panel, luggage tag, door hanger, and kitchen currently, which are the best selling item in the market. Now, let me show you more details. Firstly, the printing effect is very clear and the color is very vivid. It's even better than MDF and glass material. You can see this is MDF photo panel and this is glass photo panel. You can see the difference between them. The HPP photo panel can be printed on both sides. And compare with the glass material, the HPP material will very thick during shipping and more lighter, so you can express it. This is MDF kitchen, this is HPP kitchen. You can see the difference on the side. This is white color, this is black color. Obviously, the white color is more beautiful. Secondly, the density of the HPP board is very high, so no matter what level pressure you use when you do the printing, it will not bend. Lastly, the color on the HPP board will never fade, even in the moist environment. Now, let's do the printing together. We are going to use heat tape, HPP board, and the sublimation paper. Fix it first. The setting would be 180 degrees, 60 seconds. Close the handle. Now, let's see the result. Wow, it is very beautiful. I love it. HPP board is a unique material from Lopo. Trust it will be a nice item to our customers. What are you waiting for? Contact us as soon as possible. Thanks for your watching. See you next time.